I just added a plus 2 damage mod to my shotgun, so.
That's what I need to do some stuff like that. Weapons, so that'd be weapon upgrades, wouldn't it?
Yeah. And you found blueprints for that ball-ass gun. Which we can go in the blueprints now and build that if we have the stuff to do to build it anyway.
I'm done.
Yeah, I'm done too.
For now.
Yeah. Same here. Alright, let's see how this goes. Well,
guess we're going back out.
Yep. Oh. This thing would open. What the heck?
Where we're supposed to go. This way. Oh, shoot. What the?
Gosh dang.
I can't stay out here because my freaking body temperature. I didn't know there was that many of them.
Yeah. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah, now I'm getting a temp thing. What are we supposed to do? I gotta go up. I don't even know what's going on except I'm about to die.
Oh, there's that thing over here.
Shoot. Well, yeah. I got ammo clips. That's not done nothing for me.
Yeah, I have to climb too.
Down to 19.
Same here.
I just went up here for nothing.
Really?
Yeah. Because they might be get stuff.
Oh, jeez. Okay, we have to find a way to open that door.
What
There's
door?
A right behind us. That big door right there. What the heck? Climb down the ladder, dude. Okay. Yeah, this ladder right here. Press that button, and I think I have to press circle on this.
Okay.
Yeah, I keep pressing that.
I'm pressing, nothing's happening.
You press an X on that pad?
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, but then it just blinks off and on. You'll see what I mean.
There's something in here.
Oh. Yeah. Fudge.
Yeah, we're so dead.
No air, fire, what is it? Body temperature, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm running.
Yeah, running would keep it up. Silly game.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Oh, jeez. Holy crap.
Jeez. Yeah, there's a boss found.
Yeah, I found another one. That's cool.
Why would there be another one?
Well, maybe we can have two out at a time now. Oh, okay, there's this generator here. How do we do that? Alright.
What'd you say?
There's a generator right there that I started. Oh, that was close.
Now where do we go?
This door right here.
Oh.
Alright.
Great. Back outside again? Is that not the door we can... No, it's not. They always leave them.
Oh, jeez.
You see the flare over here?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, shoot. Is that a hole? Now where?
Is it this way?
Oh, I got one behind me.
Oh, 25 degrees. Boy. Oh, jeez. One of these guys. Now I'm moving slow thanks to them.
25 degrees.
Oh, jeez. I'm running. Found another flare. Oh, okay. I found where it's supposed to go. So I can kill this thing. God dang it. Okay, I healed. Thank goodness. Okay, I'm gonna open this door. Okay.
How'd you move that? Why don't we have trouble with those?
I'm not sure. I just mash circle whenever I do it, so.
Oh.
Oh boy.
You know, you in there?
Found a generator.
Is that it?
And there's a workbench over here. Oh, I found gears on the wall. Whatever that means. There's a big thing outside.
Oh, I bet you took something with you just now.
Yeah, I did take something, but... There we go.
Do we need more of them?
No, we just need one. Now we can go in the elevator. But I'm gonna see what that new thing is that I found at this workbench. Cause I found
something.
I'm gonna
turn my bot in.
Yeah. One scavenger bots have returned. Yeah, we can have more than one. That's awesome. Yeah, now we can go in the elevator.
And I'm gonna drop my bot.
Oh yeah, same here.
Hey, your face.
Yeah.
Right, you got two choices. That doesn't work. Dang it, stupid doors closing, opening, and crap. Oh, that's nice. What the frick is that? Freaking bodies?
Yeah. Looks like it. And I wouldn't be surprised if some of them bust out and attack us.
Where'd you find that at? I walked right by it, I guess.
It was down on the ground behind these bodies. I just picked it up, the whole stasis thing. Alright, so that's probably the door we heard closing. Oh, god dang.
This is nice, this little door.
There they are. Oh, these are the skinny little guys that, ate necromorph skin and got all, zombified out. Oh boy.
Where they came from, but whatever.
Uh-huh. There was a lot of them, too. Man, oh, man.
Oh, wait. Is there something up there hiding? No. Just barking. Oh. Ah! It's like Last of Us. Oh, I see him moving in there.
Uh-huh.
So...
another one right there.
I can't pick... well, I'm trying to pick something up. Oh, those. Why can't those pick up? See that? That is bizarre. Can't even pick up a chair.
Yeah. Well, they're pretty easy to kill, so... shoot their freaking heads
off. Until you piss one off.
Uh-huh. Wish this one would die. Oh, dang.
Dang it. What the mother?
Oh gosh. Not a big fan of these guys, but at least they're easy to kill.
Yeah.
That guy's still standing over there, so I'm gonna take care of him. Oh, they're behind us again. Okay, so that's why these things are hard. There's a lot of them.
Apparently we need to get on through the dang door so we...
yeah.
Looks like they were making us pay for camping out.
Yeah.
Jeez.
It's racing right now.
Oh, hold on. What? If you need me to, I can stop. Are you getting ready to go now? Oh, I thought we had till 4:30. Okay. Where's it at? Okay. Are you still there?
Yeah.
We gotta go pick up Roxy. She had surgery.
Oh, okay.
So, I need to go so I can help Jody, so, let's get it. I'm trying to get it, I guess, well, I'll just do a save and quit.
Yeah, same here. So,
if I have time, if I have time later, maybe, but if not, when I get back, we definitely will.
Sorry
to stop right in the middle of the action.
Yeah, so, just text me if you're gonna get back on.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.